No space left. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Yeah, you can see how big this is. Obviously, I have more left over here. There's no space for the milk. So how will we do this? I think I'm going to take a bit off from the top. So there is space for the milk. We're going to pour our milk inside. Wow. You can see all the milk filling up from the side. Let's keep going. I think that's enough. What do you think? I think that's enough. Well, I think I need more. I need to get to the top. So, yep. That should do. Where's my spoon? I have this big jug. Okay, let's go. How will the thumbnail be? Try and get the right thumbnail. I don't know the right thumbnail, honestly. Yeah, let's keep going. And push it down so you can get to the milk. That's more, a little more milk. Yeah, I think that's the best thumbnail. So let's go. Hopefully, we can finish this on time. Let's see, guys. I'm not even close to finishing it. It's still a whole lot more. It's too much. Look at the size of this. I could just blend this up and drink it. Well, that would be disgusting. Or it might not be. Have you ever tried it before? Blended milk and cornflakes. Blended milk and blended cereal and milk. Might be really nice. because the chocolate. Let's see if we can get this done in 10 minutes. So now we have like 5 minutes. I swear, from the camera, you might be thinking this is you can finish this under 2 minutes. But trust me, when it starts, you know it's not as easy as it looks. It still looks like I've not done anything. We're getting there, guys. I have about 4 minutes to go. Should I add this one to it? Nah. We have about 3 minutes to go. Let's go, guys. I will not give up. I'll try.